Jackie James was working as a clairvoyant on the ill-fated Marchioness when her tarot cards foretold a dangerous river crossing. The prediction came tragically true, and although she couldn't swim, she survived a terrifying struggle in the fast-flowing waters, only to have her legs smashed by the propeller of the boat which rescued her. Now she's unable to work, and nearly half her income goes on caring for her dog, so the appeal fund has been a lifeline. It's already paid for a lift, which means she can once again use the stairs. Although she puts on a brave face, she's still haunted by the tragedy.
Yes, I'm afraid that although I can now get into the bath thanks to the stair lift, I'm terrified. If I make the water move, I just get a panic feeling. It's really terrible, but hopefully that will go away.
The latest cheque will pay for heating and warm winter clothes, though there are some things money can't buy her.
I've had to waste six months out of my valuable living time because everybody else, you come out, and I also came out thinking, my God, I'm alive, you've got to appreciate life. And I'm sitting here, I can't do much with it.
The appeal fund is run from Southwark Town Hall. Already 100 people like Jackie have benefited, and organisers are busy sending out more cheques to survivors and victims' families. So far, £205,000 has been collected, more than half given by the government. The mayor says raising money has been an uphill task.
People undoubtedly at the time were perhaps a little bit punch drunk from disasters. It didn't receive perhaps the best press possibly in the world. So in that sense, no, I'm not disappointed with it, but I would point out that there's still need. And I think that what is being proven now is that the need is there.
Now more fundraising activities are being planned. People like Jackie James are pinning their hopes on those events being a success. John Taylor for Thames News.